very honored. And to receive the award on behalf of the Global Commission. It's time that people around the world understand that the lack of tools, instruments globally when it comes to drug issues is the same as we miss when it comes to climate issues, environmental issues. We have not come that far yet that we can say the people are in favor of a change. We must change the attitude of the people. One thing, you must never give up. And you must never give up hope. Hope is almost as important as life itself. Thank you.